Unemployment claims increased in Florida for a second straight week. This comes as two federal assistance programs are set to end Monday. The Pandemic Unemployment Assistance and Pandemic Emergency Unemployment Compensation programs offer up to $275 a week. Another federal program providing $300 a week was stopped by Governor Ron DeSantis in June. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.